I do not believe that anyone would question that Helen Clark always strived to do her best for New Zealand and New Zealanders.